you've got, and I'm sure that it pleases you that an Englishman you're not. I wouldn't be so familiar, I'm not one to pretend that I'd ever be a drinking pal, your brother or your friend. Cliffy and Shane McGowan were conferring in a bar. Cliffy said, "Hey son, let's see how quick you are." He clipped him round the ear, but McGowan didn't flinch. Cliffy said, "You're just a man, don't ever give an inch." In the burning hell of Stalingrad, I was hiding with some Jew. He turned to me and said, "Yeah, I wish that I was you." I said, "You wouldn't like it." He said, "Maybe so." So I swung me across for the goalie and said, "Off your fucking core. You're surely not from England with a name like what you got. But I'm sure that it pleases you that an Englishman you're not." In downtown Tel Aviv, drunk as hell, we both agreed you get back what you give. I said they're gonna rebuild the Vatican on the temple on the mount. We both cracked up and fell around and called the poor account. To hell with pairs of brown eyes and raindrops in so hoar. Islington's a sprawling mess and I should bloody know. The name is Shane McGowan, London Irish proud. So shout it from the rooftops and shout it fucking loud. You're surely not from England with a name like what you got, but I'm sure you're an Englishman, you're not. I wouldn't be so familiar, I'm not one to pretend that I'd ever be a drinking pal, your brother or your friend. Down in hell, by the sick bed of Cook Cullen or in the garden, who could tell? Pour me out another drink and light me up a fag, and when I'm lost to one and all, I'll be on the omen track. Your songs are from the angels, piercing your soul. The drill's been taken to your head and gun put in a hole. You're touching something fragile, you just can't leave it be.